Oh my gosh, Becky, look at that bug. It'll make you so sick. It looks like one of those mosquitoes that carries malaria. But you know, who understands malaria? I mean, ew, gross. That disease is so scary. I mean, look, malaria is so whack.
Yo, Sir Malaria here. I like your blood and I cannot lie. If I infect you, then you just might die. Takes anywhere from 10 to 40 days, and then you'll feel like you got punched in the face. Yeah, you're gonna feel rough. And if it's severe, even coma or death. For species of a Plasmodium parasite, Anopheles mosquito, get you just one bite. Oh, baby, once that parasite's in you, I'll take over your blood, boo. If you or your home base boy's immune, symptoms won't be as hard on you. You'll be like, oh, Mr. Malaria, you make me feel so sick. Excuse me, I ain't your average disease. Nope, you won't be dancing, and you won't feel like romancing. You'll be covered in sweat, fever and chills, vomiting up all your meals. I'm tired of municipalities trying to spray away all the mosquitoes. In the U.S., I'm pretty much extinct, but you can find me in the poor countries. So, fellas, next time you're traveling abroad, spray it, sleep under a net, and you'll stay healthy, I bet. Malaria's whack. I'm still around. And big, where it's hot and humid, and the leading cause of death worldwide. Last year, over 600,000 people died. 200 million infected each year. Y'all better respect and fear. Once I'm in, here's how it goes down. Yeah, get ready to frown. Chemicals released by RBCs give you fever, aches, and fatigue. Next, Plasmodium metabolites your glucose. Blood sugar like limbo, how low can you go? More damage to RBCs. Anemia make you weak in the knees. Enlarge your spleen and liver. Eating red blood cells for dinner. Every 2 to 3 days, RBCs rupture and split. Synchronize like swimmers in the Olympics. I can cause a lot of complications, you dig? Hemolytic anemia and your organs get big. I'll even make your brain swell. Might die, end up in a coma, maybe get well. Treatment depends on the type of parasite, but there's drugs to help you put up a fight. Prevention is the best way to fight back, because I told y'all, malaria's whack.